I'm doing a mapping project, and I said, I promise if you would put your bread and butter hunting and fishing areas on a map, I wouldn't do a kiss and tell and put it in Field and Stream.
For the past few years, Bill Geer has traveled across the state to visit with sportsmen's clubs and record the most important areas where they hunt and fish.
This information is now being compiled into a database, along with habitat information and other biological data, to create maps that will show crucial areas that need protection in Montana.
What Fish, Wildlife, and Parks is doing right now is putting together the best information that us and our partners have collected for the last 100 years, and we're putting that information into a format that will map and identify the most important and most importantly valued habitats in the state of Montana for both recreation and for conserving fish, wildlife, and their habitats.
These maps will allow planners to take a proactive approach when developing transportation projects, energy development, residential development, and it will also allow them to see how climate change will affect the state's fish and wildlife.
What we've realized is that most Montanans and most local governments and most industries involved in those four things really want to do the right thing. They want to conserve fish and wildlife while promoting the economy in the state of Montana.
And soon the ease of this mapping technology will benefit both the people of Montana and its wildlife. Winston Greeley, out among Montana's fish, wildlife, and parks.